I'm sure that the other countries also have the technology, but we are ready to give this technology to Kenya with better conditions. Imagine that the nanotechnology, which is very important in different fields, we are ready and we have a project to share this technology between different Kenyan universities here in Kenya. And we are going to start very soon, with the help of Ministry of Education of Kenya, a Master of Science course in three universities in Kenya to propose this technology and to teach the Kenyans how they can use it in different fields of the manufacturing or any other industries. In manufacturing, in biotechnology, nanotechnology, and other high-tech that we acquired and we are ready to share with your people.
Your Excellency.
Knowledge-based companies, which in the delegation headed by the Dr. Sattari, the Vice President for Science and Technology, they will be present here for the inauguration, and at the same time we are going to have B2B between Iranian and Kenyan counterpart companies who would like to have the technologies we acquired in our companies in Iran. The outset, let me welcome Kenyan and Iranian media to the Iran House of Innovation and Technology. You are now in the IE, the abbreviation for Iran House of Innovation and Technology, which is going to be inaugurated next week. This building is going to host several Iranian high-tech companies, and mostly are knowledge-based ones. We are going to present Iranian technology we acquired in the last 40 years despite the illegal sanctions we had against our country. We are going to share what we achieved in the last 42 years after the revolution with the Kenyan nation. We are ready to share with you and to have cooperation in different fields. This center is going, as I said, is going to host knowledge-based companies, and the center is going to give different services to the Iranian and Kenyan companies who would like to have collaboration in this country. We are going to have co-work spaces. We're going to have independent offices that are ready to be given to the Kenyan and Iranian companies who would like to have to be active in this country. The center is going to be inaugurated next week with the presence of the Vice President Dr. Sattari, the head of department for science and technology of the Islamic Republic of Iran, is going to head a delegation of almost 40 knowledge-based companies to Kenya to start the cooperation in this field and to start the center to have collaborations with Kenyan companies and Kenyan government. I would like now here to appreciate the government of Kenya for facilities to be provided to have this center here, especially the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, which had very good cooperation with the embassy to establish this center.